This morning in the Rhode Show kitchen, Discover Newport has brought us Chef Matt Plumb from Brick Alley Pub. Good morning, Matt.
How are you, buddy?
Good, thank you. That's all right. Good to be sanitary in the kitchen, of course. Mm-hmm. And today we are making, I love this, strawberry burrata salad. I'm hamming it up, but strawberry burrata salad, fantastic, right?
It is fantastic. Yeah, we got some strawberries fresh picked this morning from Quonset View Farm down in Portsmouth.
I've been eyeballing the strawberries, but take us through.
Try one. There you go.
I will. Don't you know? Oh, you don't have to tell me twice. Feel free to take us through the ingredients here, my friend.
Okay. So the second star of the show is the burrata. That comes from Bennington, Vermont, Maple Brook Farms up there. Then we just saw a little bit of homegrown lavender from Roma Farms out in Portsmouth.
Cool.
Then we get into a little bit of arugula, just to give it a little spice.
Very nice.
Spinach. I like to use some kind of toasted nuts in this. I went with almonds today.
Beautiful.
Walnuts, pine nuts work great as well. Fresh chiffonade basil there, some California olive oil, and a little bit of a quinacani from Jeff down there on the island.
Fantastic. Mm-hmm. And Brick Alley Pub, talk to us about the location very quickly here.
Yes, we're at 140 Thames Street, downtown Newport. Things are starting to pick up for the season, so come on down.
All right, I'm sampling a piece of a strawberry. Oh, it's magnificent. This is Matt Plumb. Thank you, sir. He's going to be here all morning making strawberry burrata salad. You don't want to miss it. Stay tuned. For now, back over to you.
That's right. I'm in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. I'm here with Chef Matt Plumb, who's also representing the U.S. men's soccer team this morning. You may recognize him from playing. Brick Alley Pub is the place. We got strawberry burrata salad on the menu.
Yes, sir.
That's on the menu. First of all, Brick Alley Pub, summertime is obviously here. This mm-hmm. weather today is a perfect place. When you think Newport, you think Brick Alley Pub. Everyone who goes to Newport, if you're bringing family, friends in, that's the place to go.
Absolutely. I think the reason for that is we have something for everybody. We have great service, great food, and we're kind of right in the middle of downtown Newport, so you can get a little shopping done while you're down there, too.
Yeah, easy access for anybody who's there. This is just one of the great things that you're going to make for us. Let's go over and tell us what we need to do right now.
All right. First, it's a strawberry salad, so we're just kind of build the base of our salad. We're going to throw some strawberries in there.
Okay.
And I'm not going to have you get your hands all sticky and everything this early.
I'm easy.
Lots of strawberries. Again, these are from Quonset View Farms in Portsmouth.
So fresh strawberries.
Yeah, I stopped and saw Mr. Cotta this morning, 5:30 a.m. He looked like he'd been there for a couple hours already, so life.
And I'm sure it's been a busy time, and I saw you tweeting out, sending a message out saying that you were going there to get some of the fresh items. Stuff that you guys cook with all the time?
When it's in season, you do your best to get things locally and as fresh as you can get them when they're out of season. Unfortunately, you got to go out of state or some of the warmer states. But right now we're
going.
In prime strawberry season,
and
today is actually kind of the starting of strawberries at Brick Alley for the season
for us too.
So
very nice.
We also have some arugula here.
Okay.
You can put a little arugula in, and that's going to get a little peppery flavor for you. To mix in, and also some fresh spinach.
I love spinach. Spinach is so good for you. Mm-hmm. It's just.
And that's really traditional as far as your strawberry salad. Spinach goes really nicely. It's a gentle green to get in there for you. And we also have, to keep you healthy, we got some quinoa.
Also good.
Nice.
I love
grain.
That too. Yeah.
It's going to give you a little bit of texture in the salad.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse my reach.
That's all right.
And a little bit of California olive oil. I know you were all just talking about that. This one's a nice mild olive oil. It's not really going to hit you up in your nose.
And then just kind of mix that together.
We're going to mix it together.
Yeah, we got more stuff to go over here too, because we have this the burrata too to put in, and we're going to talk about the restaurant, talk about Brick Alley Pub, and all of the great things that you can get to eat there. We are going to do that in just a little bit. Back to you. Back in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning, we got Matt Plumb from the Brick Alley Pub. You know it, you love it down there in Newport. Great place to get something great to eat while you're roaming around the great city of Newport. Strawberry burrata salad is on the menu. You have put something together. That alone screams summer. Let's tell everybody what you put in that.
So far, we just have some arugula, mm-hmm. some baby spinach, and strawberries, and a little bit of oil just tossed around. We're going to get a little bit more stuff in there now.
Fresh
to
stuff,
finish our
all
stuff.
Good.
Finish it off.
Yeah, okay, this here?
That's the burrata right there.
Tell me about this.
Burrata looks just like a ball of mozzarella you get up here on the hill. What they do with burrata is they fill it with cream.
Okay.
So it is, if you can just imagine, the kind of little bit chewy outside of a mozzarella, mm-hmm. inside the cream. So when you break into it, it kind of all oozes right out onto what you're eating. It's really fantastic.
Sounds pretty spectacular to me.
Yeah.
So, all right. So what do we need to do here now?
So what I'm going to do here right now is I'm just gonna bust into this burrata and break it open just a little bit and leave it right on top of my, see that right there?
Oh, so it really does. It's
Yeah, it's filled with cream that kind of comes right out. So I'm just going to leave it right there.
Mm-hmm.
And then what we're going to do, there's a little bit of lavender in here.
Okay.
It's going to go in real nice with your strawberries.
Man.
That's fresh picked this morning too. Some toasted almonds like we did before.
Right.
real, real nice. And then, of course, a quidnic honey right on top, just on the burrata, just to give it a little bit of sweet right there.
I packed
there.
A salad for myself for lunch today, but I'm telling you.
Right, bring that home.
That's going back home. This is my lunch, so anybody who thinks they're having this, back off.
That's it. And because it's strawberry season, go right ahead and throw a few extras on the side. You might as well. And that's going to be just about it, my friend.
All right, you and I were talking before. You are doing something really cool. You're cooking for a bunch of people at a farm, right?
Yeah. We've teamed up with Young Family Farm over in Little Compton.
Okay.
Straight across the bay from the river from Newport there. We're doing a farm dinner. We're bringing the tables to the farm, working with the Young Family. We're going to use all produce from their farm. This is July 23rd, Wednesday night. There's only 30 tickets available. We've already sold about 10, so you really got to get on it. They're available at the farm or at Brick Alley. It's going to be a 10-course dinner.
So you get to go to the farm.
Yep.
The tables are there. You get to have a fresh meal while you're sitting on the farm.
You got it.
In Newport?
In Little Compton.
In Little
Compton. We're
going to
bring
kind
of some of the best of Brick Alley over to Little Compton
right.
for the evening. There's going to be a farm tour included with the things. You can chat with Carla and Tyler, ask them questions about where your food came from that night.
A lot of great food. Now, if someone wants to get involved, because you said there's a limited number of tickets still available, how do we get the tickets?
We can get them at Brick Alley Pub in person or at Young Family Farm, or they could call down to Brick Alley, 401-849-6334.
Well, sounds like a great event.
We're
sounds like a
up.
great date night or date day, whatever you want to make it out to be.
Perfect.
Let's talk about Brick Alley Pub
in
Newport, some of the things you guys have going on there.
Right now, we got the summer menu just came out. We brought our ribs back. We've got a great charcuterie plate, a great cheese plate with Simmons Farm Chivry on there for the summer. We're really excited about the farmers we've been working with. Bass are starting to come around, summer flounder. So a lot of exciting things, and we're looking forward to seeing everybody this summer.
Yeah, absolutely. Go on down there. All right, I'm going to step
sure,
behind
let's
you
switch.
Here. We're going to switch places because I'm going to grab a fork out of here
sure.
because this is sitting here. This looks really spectacular. You know, I didn't even realize that you could throw the lavender in there.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
You throw it right in there. If you're at home, you can take it, peel it, throw it in a little bit of water for a couple days,
mm-hmm.
a little lavender-flavored water,
right.
whatever you want to do with it.
Let me give this a... Really, really good.
Not
very,
bad, huh?
Very fresh. Really great taste. And the lavender tastes really great.
It does. It's subtle, but you can tell it's there. The good thing about, you know, this salad is all these different ingredients. You can taste them individually, and then you can taste them working together as you work through your salad.
Well, it is good stuff. If you want this recipe, thanks to the Brick Alley Pub for coming in. When you think summer, you can think of the Brick Alley Pub down there in Newport. If you want the recipe, all you have to do is head to our website. It's WPRI.com.